Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a black color handbag collection video for you guys. If you're interested in pink or red color, I've made that video already before, so check in the description box down below if you haven't checked that out. And I've been asked to make neutral color shade collection video, but I thought those are the perfect color for spring and summer, so I'll make that during that time. But this time during fall and winter, I thought black is most popular color to wear, right? Outfit also, but handbag. And honestly, I actually thought I don't have many black color handbags because that's not my favorite color. You guys know I love white, I love neutral shade, I love pink color, like light baby pink, but I have quite a lot of black, so I was really surprised. And like I did before, I will start with the least used handbags to the most my favorite. Big size handbags, I think it's not fair for me to go with that to say it's the least used because we don't go out that much nowadays, right? From pandemic, but I use smaller size handbags a lot more than, like, you know, ever before. So I shouldn't go with these as these are bigger, so perfect for traveling or going out for a whole day with, you know, kids. Those are perfect. So let me say this Hermes Picatin size medium black with the palladium hardware. Sadly, this is my least used as Clemens leather. Black color, looks super matte, like super black, like jet black color with this palladium hardware. It's just the whole look is just really edgy, especially with the croc handle, which I don't have in my collection. So this handbag is just really special. Okay, if I am totally honest with you, when I didn't really love Hermes and I wasn't really into that brand, this handbag to me looked like just trash bag. Sorry, Hermes lovers. Sorry guys, but that's what I thought at that time. So now when I see it, it looks really chic, understated, very casual looking. Bucket style hobo bag, which slouches, but the organizer that I have from Somorga, it really keeps the shape as the organizer goes all the way up to right, just tiny bit under the height of the bag. So I think that really changed a lot for this handbag. But like I was saying, if you're not into Hermes and if you're not interested in Hermes handbag and you don't really know about Hermes bag, I think this is not the most, I mean, it's not that attractive looking handbag from Hermes. That's what I would like to say. Yeah. But now that I love Hermes and I do own, you know, this handbag, I think this is really cute, and the small size look even cuter. My second least used bag, but I love the shape of it. It's just so classy, and I love that LV plate right there in the front, and it's got the magnetic opening, and I absolutely love this luggage tag, and I had stamped CC my initials there with that heart in red, just so cute. That is just so me, right? And inside there is just gray compartments, like separated, so very easy to organize, and it comes also with the long strap. You can adjust this but wear it crossbody, so if you keep doing it and think it's closed, it's not, but you have to make sure it makes that noise, then it is closed. So time to time it does that. When I, you know, grab it, it just flips open, so things fall out of it, which is not the best thing, you know, when you're in a hurry. But when you hear the sound like click, that's when it's closed. So I've heard some people talk about it, like it opens all the time. That's because you didn't close it properly. So It's not that, you know, hard to close. Actually, I find this handbag super duper classy, and also it's just really nice bag, leather handbag from LV, because it doesn't have monogram canvas everywhere, but just has big LV plate in the front, and that leather is just really durable. I love this bag, and you guys know I will have this bag forever because I has stamped here CC in gold to match that, and also my favorite shape, heart, and I have that in red. I just really, really love this handbag, so I did, you know, go through this, so it will be with me. Yeah, yeah. I love it still, and this is very functional handbag. It cannot be my least favorite, but out of all these, I haven't really used this bag for some time, so I do need to give some love to this bag. Next least used is my Chanel 19, the size large. I'm not quite sure if this was medium. I don't think they do have medium, but anyways, I do have the size, one size down to this, small in baby pink. I love that combination so much, so I choose that over this. I don't use this handbag that much, but I absolutely love the shade. Super contrast with that gold hardware, big CC right there in the front, and I just love this shape of the bag. Very, very edgy and chic with that black especially. Comes with different color hardware on the chain. It's really chic, and I do love this handbag, but I just haven't been really reaching for the bigger size bag like this, or, you know, bigger size bag like this, or the backpack, just because, you know, I don't have to go with my kids when I go out. It's like kind of quick running errand type thing. Nowadays, I believe pretty much everyone is, right? So that's why. But once we start to go out and I have to be out for a longer time, this handbag will, you know, come really handy, as I can carry more things with me. And just this color shade is just perfect. If I got the size small, I think I'll wear it more, honestly. But you never know. That pocket is really useful. And the next least used, I have to say this, Constance from Hermes, rose gold hardware with the Epsom leather in black. It's gorgeous, and it's the size 24, so it's more a bigger size. So I do use the smaller size a lot more that I have in rose poppy. The preferences really change when you get older, I think. Now I like more of soft, and I wouldn't say slouchy, but I like softer leather than this like Epsom leather. I do love it. It looks very chic, and it will keep the shape for sure forever, I think. But I like the Ever color better. The leather is softer. I would love to own rose gold with etaine or etoupe. Any type of gray shade will look just absolutely amazing from Hermes. This Palm Spring backpack from Chanel is quite popular, and also the lambskin came out first. So a lot of people have lambskin, and when I see them resell, you know, on the resale market, the pictures, when I see the handbags look really beat up, and you know, the shape doesn't last. But this one, I'm so glad I went with this calfskin, because the shape of it is just same as the day I bought it. Seriously, it looks just so nice, a lot nicer than the beat up look. But I think certain like vintage backpacks look really nice with the wrinkly finish or beat up looking. Yeah, different types of the bag, I just think that differently. Anyways, I love it. Smooth calfskin, black color with the silver hardware. I love about, you know, this handbag having the top handle. It's just helpful to look more dressy, not as just casual wearing backpacks. So it's like in between, like I normally like to go with my outfit. it's not super casual, but it's not super dressy. So in between, I like to be comfortable, but I like to look more, you know, put together. So yeah, this handbag has a lot of things that I love about. Next least used should be this Devolve tote in black color with the silver hardware. Also, this handbag I fell in love with first for Devolve tote. Then I went with ivory color. You guys remember that? I love this handbag, and the size small is just perfect. And because it's leather, it comes with the top handle, but the canvas style don't come with the top handle, the two top shoulder handle, but only comes with the longer shoulder strap. So I'm really happy that I went with the leather one. And people think that leather should be heavier, and I thought that too, but once I have this, I know it is not as heavy as you think, and it's a lot lighter than it looks. I love the stud design, Chanel, CC Paris, it's all with the little studs making the letters. So I love that details. And I think this handbag is just beautiful and well made. It fits a lot, and it will hold documents and the laptop, so forth. If you're worried about the brand like being too much, you know, at work, wear it the other way so it becomes just simple black tote, right? Next least use is this Prada backpack nylon. So it's super durable and really lightweight, and I just love this backpack. It fits so much. It becomes smaller. I just put the like some clothes here so you guys can see how the shape is, but when you don't have much inside, the bag looks smaller, like it folds in. And then when you have a lot more, it becomes bigger. So it's like a magic. It's just wonderful backpack to have, and it's super classy from Prada. Yeah, it must be like 20 years ago. I've had smaller size, exact same backpack from Prada. Yeah, when I lived in Korea, and I loved that backpack so much. Just easygoing. Yeah. Anyways, it is super classy, and I just wanted to have that back, so I got this bigger size, and I've been really loving it. But of course, lately I haven't used backpack, like I said, so it's just, you know, having some break. But this is lovely to travel with, and also going to park with kids, this is perfect. And going to Disney, oh yeah. Yeah, no brainer. I will have to go with Hermes. This is the Avalon, and the size mini TPM. Isn't that so cute? So it's got the H on the front, and everybody thinks it's the front, but actually that's the back. So that's supposed to be the front, and you can see the opening starts from there. So then you can get inside, and that's the back side of it. Like if you compare it to Chanel Mini, look at that. It is really small size, just taller, right? But it really holds a lot because the leather is soft. So yeah, you can put a lot of things, just it's gonna kind of stretch out. So I try not to do that, but it does fit a lot. Lining is not finished leather, so some people don't like that, just like the Picatin. But you can get an organizer. Actually, I don't have one, I should get one, but that could be the solution if you are worried it's gonna get ruined. It's small, and also it's black, so it's like, how to say, it's not visible when I'm wearing, especially black outfit, color outfit. So I like to dress it up with like back charm like this. It just makes it a little bit different. It does pop as like, this is, I'm wearing a bag, you know? So yeah, that's the thing about this bag. And I find this super duper really, really functional when I, you know, drop off my kids to school, when I go pick them up. I use this handbag quite a lot, And it's like grab and go, easy peasy type of bag. Next is Chanel Classic medium to large black caviar leather with the gold hardware. It's so beautiful, and it's the most popular size for classic flap, and also the color, everyone's black, and a lot of people want gold just because it pops, and also because of the style of the bag, a lot of people prefer the gold because it's, you know, dressy, but silver makes it just totally different look. Anyways, I love this handbag. I actually thought of selling this bag, you know, I think a few times, and I did get asked from my subbies, but every time, you know, I thought of selling, and when the time comes, someone asks, I'm like, no, I may regret, you know? Lydia, you're so cute! Lydia is so pretty, isn't she? Isn't she so pretty? Yeah. Lydia is so cute! Lovely! And that is really pretty.
But I have like, this is pretty, right?
Yeah! That was Lydia girl. Surprise! It's the classiest combination from Chanel, and I just adore this bag, and I'm glad I didn't let it go. And when I look at Chanel nowadays, they're going crazy with price increases. I mean, is that crazy? And I don't think it's really smart to sell classic at the moment or right now. Like I said, the price is going up. And also, you may regret, like, you know, I thought of selling, but I'm glad I didn't because it's a classic one. You can have it forever and I can hand it down to my little girl. Or my granddaughter, who knows, right? Next is my LV Spring Straight. This one is the black color, even though it's got the little bit of monogram here and a little bit of white color epi leather on the sides, a monogram on the bottom. It's very interesting handbag and I absolutely love it. And some of you asked me if I recommend it. I do recommend this handbag. It's just really unique and it's got everything. Monogram, epi leather, monogram. I think I mentioned before, LV is discontinuing their Bernice leather, which is the patent leather. This is the patent leather. And they are coming out with this one, which the monogram is raised, like out. Whereas the Bernice has like monogram pushed in. Hope you know what I'm talking about, but actually I prefer that Bernice better, but I don't really mind as this patent leather is so beautiful. It's like midnight black color, I would say, because it has like hint of sparkle to it and looks kind of like bluish, like navy blue somewhat, and black mixed together. It's really, really gorgeous, and also comes with the red color and baby pink I thought of getting. I don't know, I love black and white. Black and white, always. So yeah, I'm happy with this bag. And it comes with the shoulder strap, which is pretty thick. And yeah, it's kind of like, this is the thing I would talk about. This sticks up when you have this shoulder strap, when you're not wearing it with the shoulder strap. But I think top handle look the best for this style bag, but crossbody you can wear as well, so it's really nice. And the shoulder strap is pretty thick, and yeah, it's pretty thick, so it doesn't bend. So anyways, it's thick and thick both ways. Black. Next is my Capucines black with the silver hardware. It's the size BB. They now have mini, and I even seen micro. So yeah, this is size BB. It used to be the smallest, but it fits quite a lot, and I absolutely love the look of it, and love that look. LV, like half showing with that leather and have that little bit peeking through with the hardware. I just love, love, love. And also because it's got the silver hardware, it comes with the magenta pink lining, and it comes with the shoulder strap, so you can wear it crossbody, but it's also adjustable, so you can wear it single shoulder strap. It's just so elegant. I love this. Is like, if you can describe about me or my style, this is it. Capucines. I love top handle and smaller size, but the size that fits more than just tiny bit, so this is just perfect. Okay, out of these three, I think I need to choose my latest purchase. Just love that Emperor leather monogram everywhere, but it's super understated because you can't really, really tell far away, like if it was canvas, right? But when you get closer to it and just whole look of it, you know, with your outfit, it just looks so chic and even elegant. I just love that Emperor leather so much and very durable. But one thing to mention about Emperor leather, it does get soft over time when you use the bag, so it will become more slouchy. If you're interested in getting this bag and you think this shape is gonna stay always like this, I don't think so. So yeah, get something like organizer to keep the shape, because it is really soft. And it comes with the shoulder strap. You can wear crossbody, and this is like exactly the same as multi-pochette shoulder strap. It's the fashion strap. You can make it shorter to look more of like, you know, pushed up look. But I just been really, really loving this handbag. This is my most used black handbag from my collection, and this is the next. I cannot believe, or I don't know, this is more of my recent favorite. When I got this bag, I didn't use it that much, honestly, but lately I've been really, really getting into this square shape and also the mini and also black and silver hardware. I've been really, really loving it, and especially adding this chain. Seriously, that did so much. I just love it. It's so cute. I love top handle, and I love pearl, and I love, you know, mini. Oh, I have the iPhone, the Max, not the newest one that they have now, but last version. So that size is kind of hard to fit in here, but it still fits. So I'm glad it still fits, but really snug fit. And this one fits no problem, so it has a lot more space. That's why this has been my favorite, my go-to black color silver hardware combination handbag. I love chevron shape, and I love patent leather. It's so durable, and when it rains also I take this handbag, because you just have to wipe it down and that's it. Looks like brand new. I love having this one, and super duper structure. It is going to be like this forever and ever. It's like a brick. And you can wear a crossbody. And if you want to wear a more dressy look with one single shoulder strap, you can shorten your classic mini flap. Just pull this aside and have the clip on here, like a hair clip. Or you can wrap it around with the ribbon, which I used to do, but it keeps, you know, getting undone. So you know what, this little ring will help that. Wow, it is perfect, guys. Like hair clip, when I put it on, it will just break sometimes if you have heavy stuff in it, or it will scratch off the leather inside. But this ring is rounded, so it's not going to scratch off or going anywhere, but right in the middle of it. And this is gonna make the bag shorter, so you can wear it perfect, like single shoulder strap option. Wow, That is perfect. I'm gonna do that. If you're interested in patent leather, I do highly recommend. Just be careful with the lighter shade, but go with the darker shade and you will be okay and will love it for a really long time, unless you live in a really like wet area, because it could get really sticky over time if you don't use the bag for some time and put it in the, you know, humid area for too long. Happy holiday! And I hope you guys are doing well and having great time with your friends and family. Yes, we're trying to get together like just one, like twos and threes, so you know it doesn't go too crazy, but it's just really important for human, like man, you know, to be with man. You know what I'm saying? It's a must. Otherwise, we're all gonna get so depressed, right? So yeah. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you love this video or like the handbags, like black bag, if you love it, give this video a thumbs up and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Bye for now.